Today talk about new employee orientation. New employee orientation is the process you use for welcoming a new employee into your organization. The goal of new employee orientation is to help the new employee feel welcomed, integrated into the organization and performing the new job successfully as quickly as possible. In organization, a core of information exists that you need to share with every new employee, but depending on the level of the job, the responsibility of the job and the experience of the new employee components will vary. New employee orientation often separated by a meeting with the HR department generally contain information such as safety, the new work environment, the new job description, benefit and benefit eligibility, the employee, new manager and co-workers, company culture, company history, the organization chart, anything else that relevant for the new employee to work in the new company. New employee orientation often includes any instruction to each department in the company and a list of employee to meet who are crucial to the new employee's success. The best orientation has set up those meeting period to the new employee arrival. Employee onboarding also includes training on the job, often with the co-worker who have done the job. New employee orientation frequently includes spending time doing the job in each department, understood the flow of the product or service through the organization. Various organizations do new employee orientation differently. Orientation ranges from a full day or 2 hours paperwork presentation and introduction to a daily orientation program that was effective in one company for a year. In the daily orientation program, the manager of the new employee department set up 120 days orientation during which the new employee learned something new about the company every day, while also performing the job. From meeting the CEO to operating each piece of equipment, they planned the longer term orientation welcome the new employee and gradually immersed that the organization's operating history, culture, value and mission. Early in the 120 day program, new employees attend training session and complete the necessary employment to benefit paperwork, but the rest was custom designed for the employee. Effective new employee orientation often contain components over time, whether the 30 days, 90 days or more. It is not effective to hit a new employee with too much information during their first few days of work. Finally, many organizations assign a mentor or buddy to the new employee. This co-worker answers all the questions and aids the new employee to quickly feel at home. Thank you.